know Ernest Hemingway? Ernest Hemingway?
Yeah.
You know him? Ernest Hemingway came here one fateful day and crashed his plane. You see the post there with the blue plates?
Yes.
That post there was a telegraph post. There was a telegraph wire running over from northern side to southern side. So it was his wife's birthday. So Ernest thought the best present to give his wife birthday present was to fly her over the poles. Unfortunately, he didn't make it because they crashed a few meters from this post. And now this post is a monument in memory of Ernest Hemingway. They were flying very low. They met a flock of pelicans. When they tried to dodge the pelicans, the wing of the craft got entangled in a telegraph wire and they crashed there and they didn't make it to the falls. Unfortunately, they all survived. There were three, Ernest, his wife, and the pilot. They were evacuated and taken to a UN base in Butiaba on Lake Albert downstream. When they were taking off from Butiaba after 2 days, they crashed again. And Ernest fell off the plane and hit his head on a rock. Later in his life, Ernest committed suicide. This was the second plane crash he was having in Africa. And the one in Butiaba was the third plane crash.
Three times the charm, I guess.
And he survived all the three plane crashes. He had nine lives.
Yeah, he did. Yeah, because then he returned to King West and built that house and has all the six stone pets. I guess that's enough to make you want to take trees and boats instead. What are the odds of that? Pied kingfishers on the rock to the left. The black and white ones are pied kingfishers. And these are the two birds. The other two birds to the right are rock pranting corals. The two birds left on the rock are rock pranting corals.
Pranting corals, the two ones right on the rock.
Eddie's here. foam you see on the water is not pollution, it's just natural. It comes from the force of the falls.
So the boulder here is the farthest point we go,
officially.
So we're going to dock somewhere on the rock there so you can take pictures of the falls for about 5 minutes. Then we go back downstream.
And what is that over there? Just a pathway to walk down?
That is a walking trail to the top of falls. You can drive up or you can come with boat and walk up, then someone picks you up with a vehicle from the top. Yes, we do. We get much, much closer.
Is anybody here trying to go
there? No. There's one man who committed suicide there. His intention was to commit suicide. And he was never found. It's a lot of water coming down there.